If you want to watch the first round game in person at DKR, it's going to cost you a couple of bucks. Looking at tickets on websites like Ticketmaster, SeatGeek, StubHub, the cheapest tickets we found for the high up seats in those nosebleed sections, around $287 a piece. The most expensive tickets right behind the Longhorns bench, about $1,300. So be prepared to pay a little bit, but keep your eye on them. They might come down. We're still 2 weeks out.